हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू द वीकली न्यूज़ बुलेटिन ऑफ नेताजी सुभाष यूनिवर्सिटी। लेट अस स्टार्ट विद टुडेज़ हेडलाइंस। हाईएस्ट रेनफॉल रिकॉर्डेड इन बेंगलुरु इन लास्ट 32 इयर्स। कर्नाटका गवर्नमेंट रिलीज्ड ₹300 crores टू टेकल फ्लडिंग। गौतम अडानी मीट्स बांग्लादेश प्राइम मिनिस्टर शेख हसीना। लवाना सूट्स होटल इन लखनऊ टू बी डिमोलिश्ड आफ्टर फायर क्लेम्स फोर लाइव्स। Louis Truss appointed as newly elected United Kingdom Prime Minister. Now news in details. Karnataka Chief Minister Basavaraj Bommai has released ₹300 crores to tackle the floodings. The announcement came at night after the CM chaired a meeting with senior ministers and officials to take stock of the flood situation in the southern state and the damages it caused. Bommai said that the released money will be used to restore infrastructure such as roads, electric poles, transformers, schools, etc. Indian businessman tycoon Gautam Adani meets Bangladesh Prime Minister Sheikh Hasina in New Delhi and praised her for her vision and stunningly bold vision for her country. He expresses confidence in the completion of the transmission line under the Godda Power Project to Bangladesh by December this year. Adani Group has set up a 1600 megawatt thermal power in Jharkhand's Godda to supply power to Bangladesh in Power Development Board through a delicate transmission line. The massive blaze at Lucknow Levana Suits on Monday left 4 people dead, while at least 10 others were hospitalized with burn injuries. The hotel located at Madan Mohan Malviya Marg in the city commercial center Hazratganj will be demolished after following due process. Officers said that it took more than 6 hours to douse the blaze while the rescue teams keep looking out for people trapped inside the building. On Tuesday, Louis Truss officially became Britain's new Prime Minister at an audience with the head of the state, Queen Elizabeth II, after the resignation of Boris Johnson. After the grueling contest of election, the winner has announced of an internal vote of Conservative Party member. The former Foreign Secretary became the 5th Prime Minister of the Britain. That's all for today's news bulletin. This is Priyanka Sardar. Thank you so much.